Nina Ottosson, and this is the DogTornado. The DogTornado has four layers, four spinning layers. The dog has to spin this around. And in all the compartments, you can place treats like this. And you close it. And the dog has to spin it around to find the treats in the compartments. And to make this puzzle, it's a level 2 puzzle, difficulty level 2. You can block the layers with blocks like this. And they are locking. So the dog need to remove this before they can spin the tornado around. And there are 3 blocks, including in the package. A tip to make this puzzle a little more easier for the dog, maybe the first time, you can tie a string on a block so the dog can lift this up with the mouth and then they can spin it again. Locking in different layers like this, and it's locked. So the dog has to remove this block, and then to lift this up, they can lift up in the string to make it easier. And another tip is to freeze the puzzle by adding some treats and a little water, or something tasty the dog likes. Add a little water, and then you put the game in the freezer and let it set. That is perfect if you have a rough dog with roughly the paw. Because it's frozen, the treats can't jump out. The dog needs to lick it up. And when the dog is licking, that's calm down. It's a function a dog has. So this is perfect to do. I will show you how a frozen puzzle will look. In this, I have frozen dry dog food with a little water, and then it's freeze. It's frozen and the dog has to lick this up. And sometimes I just take a piece of sausage or something, add a little water and put it in the freezer. You had to add something the dogs really like. It's a great way to exercise the dog's mind. Indoors, especially also summertime when it's hot outside, is perfect with a frozen puzzle. Bye bye.